remember our first show in New York City was at Piano's bar. I think there was 100 people there, and that was the greatest night of our life as a band to that point. To play in New York and to have actually people come out, you know, we're a band from the West Coast, and at that period, we played 4 years just along the West Coast. We had no money to make it over to the East Coast, and we had no fans either. So, to play Pianos, that was 3 years ago, and then to be playing here tonight at the Barclays Center is just... It's time to be amazing. I get a little bit bigger than I'll admit. I'm just the same as I was. Now don't you understand that I'm never.